In this video prototype, we present an example of how supercilious skin may be used as a visual and tactilely expressive communication device. One possible usage model is to employ synchronous paired devices to communicate form and movement over a distance. Such a device may display both ambient information, such as a person's shadow, on the device, and function as an active input-output platform.